I'm going to my troops rehearsal, Anastasia. We're called Quart. You should come see us.
My son died because of this rabble, Richard. Make them pay for it with their spheres of life.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you for waking me. I'm not Alexandra. I'm just wearing her costume. Richard put it on me and pulled some sphere out of me. It left me feeling strangely empty inside. The theater owner, Eleanor, hired Richard to protect Lars, but it only made him miserable. He tried to break through the magician's magical sphere, but it killed him. Now they're trying to resurrect him. I can barely feel my arms because of these shackles. Please get them off. Here, I managed to take this from Eleanor before they attacked. Thank you. Getting free should make me feel joyful, but I still feel nothing without the sphere Eleanor stole. She never liked our troop, but she really went crazy after Lars died. The others might be in danger too. Take this and go find them.
Thank you. Aren't you fearless? You're here to save these people, aren't you? Trust me, I want the same. I've become very attached to them through Lars. But I can't refuse Eleanor's demands because Lars and I had a magical bond that I can't break. Release me, and together we'll find a way to save them. Eleanor left this to help me find her. Take it. You managed to restore Eleanor's map. If she's gone to your house, then Alexandra's definitely in danger. Eleanor is dangerous, even for a magician. So take Rodney and go to the theater. Claire needs your support. I'll help your sister. Everything will be fine. Trust me. I'll come back soon. Take care of yourself.
You'll pay for my son's death, you witch. It's all your fault.
the show begin!
Thank you.